sideline. He's chasing the three, brought down by number 55, Brian Schreiner. We'll have the ball. First and 10 from the Malvern 37-yard line. Number 15, James Cracker. Against Holy Cross makes it second and long for the Lancers. James is intercepted by number 32, Joe Nangle, and he's got running room. He's still on his feet. Joe Nangle gets into the end zone for a Malvern touchdown. Casey Schiller. And a punt for the Friars. Casey Schiller to receive for the Lancers.
I just saw it.
First and 10 for Holy Cross. This week, the number 15, James Bradford.
Hey, that's three holding calls and six penalties. Gee, you gotta be kidding me.
First and 11 for the Lancers here to the penalty. McKeown back to pass. He gets out of the pocket. He's finally wrapped up by number 60. The cross offense. McKeown again back to pass. This pass is again intercepted, this time by number 81, Jim Herder. Of the field. midfield and first and 10 for the Lancers in midfield. McEwen again back to pass. He's brought down by number 10.
Brownie on the catch.
Mike Travis in the punt for the Friars on 4th and 9. Number 43, Casey Schiller. Travis's punt is blocked. Shiner to kick off for the Friars. Penalty was against the Friars, which will make it 1st and 5 for the Lancers offense. The Lancers are going to attempt a field goal. He takes the hole across. Derek Downs and number 25, Toby Booker, back to receive the kick for the Friars. Kick is taken by number 10, Derek Downs. Quarterback Ryan Foley on the option for number 10, Derek Downs for the Friar offense. That'll make it 1st and about 15 for the Friars. Foley back to pass. Down at 15 for Malvern.
Oh yeah. Now Foley
again back to pass. Number 86, Mike Travis, in the punt for the Friars.
Probably Ridley.
Oh, okay.
First and 10 for Hoyt.
My post office is swap.
Oh, okay.
McEwen again back to pass. Second and 10 for the Holy Cross offense. The draw to number 34, Al Steppo. He's taken down by number 3, Dave O'Brien, and number... Number 50. Back to pass. Panthers inside the Malvern 20 yard line. Jared Elwell to attempt the point after. They go for the 2-point conversion. Jared Elwell to attempt the point after. His kick is up. And it's no good. Jared Elwell's kick is taken by number 10, Derek Downs.
Hands full this time.
down and nine for Holy Cross. The killer back to pass is going to take out of the pocket. In the front for the Friars, number 43, KC Schiller, I see. Travis is fun and taking on the 25 pound of the trade. Holy Cross will have the ball, first and 10 from about the 33 yard line. The field is going deep. Second and 10 for the Holy Cross offense. He's being chased out of the pocket. Left to go in the game. The Lancers take the lead over the Friars. The down to Toby Booker. Back to receive for the Friars. LS kick is taken by number 25, Toby Booker. He's got running room. We'll spot him on about the 33 yard line. Quarterback Ryan Pillar back to pass. Ryan Pillar again back to pass. He's continuing on the 10-yard down. Third down to the 17 for the Friars. again back to Paris. Being chased out of the pocket. Looking at the sideline, number 10, Derek Downs. He gets out of bounds at 18.
Watch yourself!
Brian Poole again back to Paris. And he's taken down by number 34, Al Stuffo, on the backfield. 10 seconds to go in the game. Quarterback Ryan Foley back to pass. Number 55, Brian Schreiner, set to attempt the field goal for the Friars. This will be about a 45-yard field goal attempt for Brian Schreiner.